So, ever wondered how you can create a 2D camera that follows your player for a top view Godot game and stops at the edge of the level? To do that, you just need to make sure you have a camera 2D node in your scene that is a child of the node you want to follow. So here, my player. Then you can zoom the camera out or in if you want to focus the player to your liking, and in its inspector, you need to set the limit values of the camera to the size of your level. And that's basically it. Now you see that the camera follows the player by default, but every time we get close to the border of the level, the camera stops following us and sticks to this edge. Oh, and by the way, if you want to learn how to implement this kind of top-down 2D movement for your player avatar in a Godot 4 game, then you might want to check out this previous quick tutorial. But in any case, there you go. I hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial. If you did, feel free to hit the like button and subscribe to discover more. As always, thanks a lot for watching, and take care!